one of the first questions our coaching staff asks is Patrice available? Because of the impact he has, not only on the field, but in the changing rooms, in the warm-up, his experience in general. It was 2010. He actually sent an email to Matt Cullen, our director of rugby, saying, you know, hello, I'm Patrice. I saw Philippine Rugby as a team. I would like to play.
Being this team, I had a family, a bigger family, all around the world. That's a bit unique in the Philippines because we're all half something. So I'm half French, there's some half Italian. So I have a bigger family now, which is really great. And personally, it linked me back to my heritage, where I used to be and what I am and where I'm from. I think it's one of the best experiences I've had in my life. My wife, she's Swiss, and I have two beautiful daughters. Her name is Philippine, and my other one's Eleanor. And when she met me, obviously because I'm Filipino, well, I think everything worked it out, and it was like a, I don't know, something special for us to call the Philippines, and it was quite cool. When I arrived in the Philippines when I was 22, I was like the youngest guy in the team, and I thought there was no any other younger boys. And when I see there's still young guys who's 18, 20, 22, and compete in a good level of rugby, well, it's quite promising for the future of the Philippines.
Taking the ball up. He's so strong. He swats one player off. He's got another one on his outside. There's a man on his outside. Will he go? Will he go? Oh, absolutely beautiful rugby from the center. Olivier, he steps, he hands off, he says no, he goes over the line.